For the first time in 50 years, you'll be able to swim in the Anacostia River at a special event.
Anacostia Riverkeeper hosting that splash event on July 8th off the Kingman Island Dock next to the Benning Road Bridge. Swimmers will be given a 20-minute time slot between 1 and 3 p.m. It's all free, and the Riverkeepers say it marks an important milestone in water quality improvements. Swimming or wading in the Anacostia River was made illegal back in 1971.